Nothing. That's not good. Low enough. Law hand. Whatever. No blue mana, you say? Awesome. There we go. I don't think this deck plays like 30 lands or something like that, but you know, that's all cool. This, no. Patrick, thank you for the cheer. How's it going? Not having fun. Yeah, whatever. It's going. No, this is not ranked. No, I was figuring I would attempt a dead archetype and see if I could have any luck with it. And the answer seems to be a big fat no. I think the green Goku is really good, and the Vegeta is spectacular, but you know me, I don't dump money into banners that aren't step ups. It's just not worth it. This blue green flash again, I'm just, okay, it's like, it is not. I need an untapped land, that's a green source, which I think there's a lot in here. Ow. That is not it. I may need to mess with the land base. Because this is going great. Why did you play that second main phase? Yeah, we just, we're just having too much fun. Yeah, I think the cards are out there. Not needed, and I think I gotta add more grain sources. No, we fill it with just fun cards. Rare. Some cards that cost approximately 1 billion mana to cast. Kind of shout out to this guy, actually, yeah. Could be useful. Playing Mass Manipulation? I haven't played that card in forever. I'm playing Breeding Pool 1. Yeah, that seems not right. Version, I don't even know. Version, let's, ooh. Let's give this one a go. It's not really that hard. Now with Arena, it is actually very, very simplistic to do. It walks you through a lot. I'm so glad that now I finally get to play against Mono Red and just get my teeth kicked in. Well, that's a lot of damage. Okay, it's not that bad. Them gates are ablaze. About to be ablaze again. Eugene. Hey, magic's actually fun when you can cast your spells. You brone crush me. You got a 3-1. Sounds good. Boo, whatever. Submit to. You got me, my friend. Bone Crusher's good. EA, what's up, Dead Fenring? Go. It gives you some fictional ice cream that makes you think it tastes really good. And it does. I wish. I would owe a lot of people a lot of ice cream. I guess he's got the old equipment, which is fine. Or not. I didn't let you use Selesnya Guild Gates in here, didn't I? I will send someone some coffee, like in real life, if they actually do save up for the 10 million for the coffee. Yeah, we do have Selesnya Gilgates in here. And the Temple Garden, okay. But you can just be a baller and do something like. What's going on? Yeah, whatever. I don't have all day to sit around and mess around with stuff. Hey, that's a keeper. Big John Studd. Sounds like someone baby from Alabama as well. And playing mono red because why not? Nope, no land. That is not good. It's constantly not hitting lands, and a deck that runs like 30 is glorious. And he didn't attack? What in the world was he afraid of? There's one. You got me. Got me again. Yeah. I'm gonna see what I'll do with non-combat damage to opponent. It's big. I think I got the Gates Ablaze here. Yeah, Same font. Whatever. Oh, no, never mind. Same. Terrible. Oops. Yeah, that was a big oops on my part. No, it didn't matter what that. No, yeah. It. I don't know if it mattered or not. This is definitely not the deck to attack with 45 creatures, though, but. Oh, I'm not running Sharknadoes either. Oh. You go first. Whatever. Oh, I just realized I can't cast anything ever. Because I'm great. I have no idea what Steamvins means. Is it Team Eric? If so, then nope. It is Grixis. Well. Well. Fun on the bun. Oh, it's that thing. Okay. Round. My dude never does stuff like that. Ugin. Yep, he's got a Sinister Sabotage in hand. Too bad you can't do it to that man. Devil. Again. At least my opponent knows how to play spicy stuff. Ooh. Oh, fine. Thought of Razor. It's all good, bro. Four crosses. This is kind of bad, especially if he's got another one in hand. Morning, Mr. Dunk. Battle of old school stuff. Oh, there's one Ugin left. I don't think that's it for win condition. It's not good. I don't know if I can actually erase that guy. Unless this is even off the top. Yeah, even off the top would be sick nasty. Hey, oh, let's go. Oh. Ding. Like, I don't think I can erase this unless it's Ugin off the top, and well, sometimes you ask and you receive an Ugin off the top. Hello, game arena. What's going on? Yeah, sometimes you just get hands like this and you just have to go to this keep thing right here and not even care because you're in the not ranked. Why did I hit full control? Oh, my keyboard gunky. Opponent. This is a casual room opponent. I guess like Simic Guild Gaze is my best draw. Breeding Pool would be fine too. I don't really care if I'm gaining life off these or not, but okay. You know what? I'm not complaining. Is that Michael Jacobs deck? Yep, it is. I get this in case I draw a Growth Spiral, play it smart. Oh no, it's not the Michael Jacobs deck. I guess sometimes you realize playing smart is good. Let's set him ablaze. I'm about to lose a ton of life, but it happened. Yeah, I'm at two. I'm sure my opponent probably can kill me. I'm at one. Oh, the fun game of Magic. Just going straight to voicemail, so I'm guessing he's probably at his mom's.